Florian, Sebastian, first of all, hello. Please tell me, what's about these red lights and the countdown that we have heard?
Hello, Benedict. Today we have very important information with us regarding our diagnostic software, ESI tronic. It will be more productive and overall personalizable, but I'll tell you later about that. Regarding the red lights, it's a funny story. We did some testing with our users and we asked them, what do we have to do that you read the information that we provide? And they all said, yeah, you need to make red lights everywhere, do a countdown, and then we will read the information. So today we have the red lights on.
Yeah, and we need the attention of all our ESI tronic users because we have a lot planned.
So that sounds interesting, but before we start, will you please introduce yourself to our audience?
Sure. My name is Florian Lenge and I work since 2012 in the product management for ESI tronic.
My name is Sebastian Lutz and I'm working for ESI tronic product management for more than 10 years.
So you are the faces behind the ESI tronic. So you know inside, outside, you know the data, the information that is shown there. So that's great.
Yes, it's us and a huge team all over the world. And we're not only filling it with data, we create the future. What is coming now is the starting point for a new ESI tronic evolution.
Wow, that makes me curious. So what's new there?
Okay, Benedict, imagine you open up ESI tronic after an update, you did not read the news, you did not watch any video, and this is how it looks.
Wow, so probably I will close the ESI tronic again and open it up and hope that everything will be fine after that.
Yeah, true. That's what a lot of our customers said when we did the interview, but don't be afraid. The new ESI tronic is very easy to use, so also people who are not used to use ESI tronic, they will be amazed how easy this will be. This is our new ESI tronic start screen and we would like to show it to you today.
Cool, let's see what it can do.
Sebastian, please. What you see here are the main tiles that you can use to navigate through ESI tronic. At the top, you have the tiles which make up today's main menu. So you have diagnostics, search, maintenance, manuals. And if you now click on diagnostics, for example, you will land up directly in ESI tronic and can work as you're used to. If you hit the back button, you will be at the start screen again. And so you can navigate how you're used to today. But we also integrated direct links for diagnostics and direct links for documents. For example, if you want to start a system overview with one click, you just hit the tile and ESI tronic will automatically start to do the system overview. No additional click needed. Then you go back with the back button again. And let's say, for example, you want to look at the information for the timing belt. No problem, just hit the timing belt tile and you're immediately at the right position in the product. So this is your new home base. This is where you start ESI tronic and jump to all the relevant functions. It is clearer and very fast.
So at the beginning, you made me curious. Customizable, what is meant by that?
Using the new start screen, it's possible for every user to customize the initial screen, the start screen of ESI tronic. For example, if you're doing a lot of maintenance work, you can decide to only show maintenance relevant features and functions on the start screen of ESI tronic. And using this feature, you're very fast to get the needed information immediately.
That all sounds super exciting and like a real milestone for our ESI tronic. Are there any other new features for our workshops?
Yes, we have another huge innovation. We will integrate original vehicle manufacturer documents directly in ESI tronic, such as repair instruction, original wiring diagrams, or installation and removal instructions. And all these original documents can be directly accessed in ESI tronic. This means our users can use exactly the same information, the same documents, like the workshop of the vehicle manufacturers. And to be honest, you do not get better quality of data.
Okay, super. And what are the additional costs for that?
There is no additional or special package our users have to order. All customers that have subscribed to an advanced or master package will automatically get access to the OEM documents.
You said at the beginning this is just a starting point. What else will we see in the future in regards of ESI tronic?
The ESI tronic in future will undergo a real evolution, and therefore we will call this ESI tronic evolution, and it will get new functions in new design with every update. This will make it easier, faster, and more connected, as we also will integrate Bosch Connected Repair tasks directly into ESI tronic. So we want to provide our customers with the best information out there so they can do the important things that work. Here's a brief summary of all the advantages of ESI tronic evolution. Direct overview of all functions on one page. Personalizable for each mechanic. Faster access to all information with just one click. All original manufacturer documents directly available, and direct integration of Bosch Connected Repair.